6th century BC is a very significant period in the history of India. This was the period in which we find political, social, economic and religious changes were taking place, which was of great consequence in the later history of India. The first change that comes to our notice was the formation, the political formations. The small political units were becoming gradually integrated into what was known as the Mahajanapadas, and we find there were such 16 Mahajanapadas in northern India at that time. We need not think that this formation of the Mahajanapadas were always a very peaceful process. True that some were integrated into larger units because of the internal erosion of the tribes, but we find that in many places it required a lot of bloodshed, a lot of loss of human lives and wealth, and this was possible because in the hands of some of these Mahajanapadas, there was the accumulation of a great social surplus. This social surplus came because of the revolutionary changes that were taking place in the agricultural field because of the use of iron implements. This use of iron technology was responsible for the abundant growth of agricultural products and accumulation of agricultural products in the hands of a few. As a result of this, we find that laws were being formulated, explanations in scriptures, in texts were being given to justify their power. But there were other considerations as well. There were other aspects as well. We find that so far, the predominance of the Brahmins and the Kshatriyas, which was laid down in the Vedas, were being challenged by those who were integral part of this production process, but who did not enjoy the ritual status. Actually, in society, they were very powerful. They had great wealth in their hands, but ritually they were considered inferior. And as a result of this, it was quite natural that it was going to have its reflection in the religious texts in the as well, which called for a new social system and which had some sort of a religious backing. And we find that there were the rise of new religious ideas as well. And the proponents of these religious ideas came from the so-called higher classes, one of the higher classes, the Kshatriyas.